after lots of anticipation, sightings, rumors, you name it, the sardines finally arrived Saturday afternoon at Munzumtoti. Jace Govender and his team was fortunate enough to net the first shoal for 2019.
How's it, guys? First net for 2019. We've got about 50 baskets sardine off pipeline. We put in two nets. One net came with mackerel and the second net with sardine. So a lot of hard work for a little bit of fish, but wow. I'm ecstatic. I cannot believe it. First net 2019. Much more to come.
The action didn't stop here, and the whole of Sunday several nets were netted.
Some sardines. Well done, Jeez.
Not a lot of fish around. A big grey shark over 200 kilos.
Jan's bending here, bending like Beckham.
Yeah, baby!
And then a youngster putting in the effort with a spoon was rewarded with a nice Natal snook. Now the activities on the beach got out of control at some stages, and a request to everybody to keep your calm, be considerate and treat each other with respect. There were several reports of people being very rude and threatening to stab civilians in the passby. This is very sad to hear, considering that the sardine run is a real festive and joyful time. Now the action shouldn't stop here. Reports of much bigger shoals, 15 kilometers in length and 2 kilometers wide, was seen Sunday afternoon off the northern part of the Transkei coast and making its way up the Natal coast. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and push the little bell button to get notified of regular updates on the sardine run.